What is the coldest day recorded in Ohio's history? 20 degrees, negative 15 degrees, negative 8 degrees, negative 39 degrees.
Negative 39 degrees on February 10th. That's my birthday.
Oh, negative 15. Is that wrong?
Negative 39 or something.
Negative 39 degrees.
What is the most amount of snowfall that has fallen in one day in Ohio? 12 inches, 40 inches, 7 inches, or 22 inches?
I'm going to go with the first choice.
That's incorrect.
12 inches?
40 inches.
Incorrect.
22 inches.
22.
What percent of snow is made of air?
60.
50%?
Wow, that's a great question. 95%.
Incorrect.
4%.
No two snowflakes are identical, true or false?
True.
False. True.
That's true, and that's so cute.
That's false.
Some are identical?
True.
Is a snowflake truly white?
No. It's a little bit clear.
No.
No.